Hey guys, it's Jonah Manzana here. I hope you guys are doing well today or tonight, wherever you are. In today's topic, we're going to talk about creating a sticker on Instagram story and Reels. So instead of getting stickers from the AI or the stickers that's showing up on Reels or stories, you can create your own sticker from your photo albums. What it does is it actually detects the photo and eliminate the background. Okay, so you can actually use all the stickers for future reference, and you can use them as well for Reels and for your stories. So I will show it to you shortly. So this is a cool feature. It's a new one, so it's still rolling out. So if you don't have it, just update your phone. I have it on my public, also my private one, but I will show it to you. It's kind of a mixed up. So let's go. All right, so the first one, what I'm going to do is show you how to create a sticker on Reels. So using the plus sign here, just go to Reel. Now, I'm just going to record a video here. Let's see. All right, so I've already recorded that. Just, you know, 2 seconds just to show you how it works. So click next. On the top, it says sticker. You can see here on the left side, it says create. All right, so I've already created my stickers here, but I'd like you to see how I create from the scratch. What I'm going to do is select a photo, maybe like plain backgrounds, could be this one. Now it will automatically detect and create a sticker for you. You can also select manually on the left side. Now if you're happy with this, just click use sticker. All right, so as you can see, it has already generated the sticker. You can resize this and put it anywhere you like. Now, we're going to try a different photo this time and see if we can create, like, say, this one. All right, so now it will detect automatically or select manually using this method. So you just tap select subject. Okay, so use the sticker and voila, done. Here we go. So after you've done this, obviously it will save automatically all your stickers. You can see on the left bottom here, and you can just post it as per normal. Now if you quit on all your creation, you will be able to see the stickers again. As you can see, it says here, your stickers, I've already created 3, 6, 7 stickers here. You can use them in the future reference as well. What we're going to do next is create stickers using stories. But I need to go to my personal one because it doesn't have any feature on my, you know, for some reason it doesn't have. So I'm going to go create. All right, so I took a photo of myself. Like you can see, you're going to come here on the create. This is a story, guys, so it's a different one. So I'm using my private one. For some reason, my public one doesn't show, okay? So we're going to create another one, maybe, I don't know, say this one. Yeah, here we go, it will generate a sticker for you automatically and use the sticker. Now this is the story, but this is my private one. It's for some reason doesn't show on my public account. I don't know why, but so yeah, that's how you use the story, create a sticker and story in Reels. Tell me if you have this feature or not.